Hey, this is Dustin from Streamlabs. Today, I'm going to show you how to get started with streaming on Twitch using Streamlabs OBS. We'll cover how to make sure your account is linked, selecting your payment option, and importing a free overlay for your very first stream. The very first thing you're going to want to do is get over to twitch.tv and create your account if you haven't already. This can be done quickly by clicking sign up and filling out your basic information. You may need to check your email for a verification email to fully complete this process. You can find Streamlabs OBS on streamlabs.com. Once installed, launch the program and it'll ask you to sign in so it knows what channel you're going to stream with. Click Twitch and fill out your login here. This information is only used to link your account and authorize streaming from the Streamlabs software. Next, we'll connect payment options so your viewers can tip you. Navigate to Donation Settings and click PayPal and fill out your credentials so donations can go to your account. You can also enable other payment options like credit cards, cryptocurrencies through Coinbase, and more. Make sure to grab the URL for your donations and place it somewhere your viewers can see it on your channel. There's a lot of things you can do with Streamlabs OBS to improve the quality of your stream. To keep it simple, we're just going to show how to import a theme to quickly add some personality. Go to the Themes tab and check out Scene Themes. Once you gather the courage to hit that big green Go Live button, there's no turning back. Be sure to download Streamlabs OBS by visiting streamlabs.com and hop into our Discord server at discord.gg/stream for live community support. Check out the links in the description below.